basically no coverage. I mean, defense did not look very good there. And I'll call the Grizzlies. Grizzlies making a switch here. Pass to Jackson. And count it. 2 points for the chance for one more at the free throw line. You know, he's knocking down his shots today, but it hasn't really translated to the scoreboard. And that does it for the first half of play. The Suns on top. We've got more NBA basketball coming your way in just a minute. Here on 2K Sports. And we're ready to get going once more. The players have a chance to have a short break and get some rest themselves and get refueled and hydrated with some Gatorade. More terrific basketball in store for us tonight. Number 12. Can't get it to go. Here's Booker. That's going to be 2 free throws. 2 contact on the shot. And he makes the first. That's also good. So he hits both free throws. Back to Jackson. With the rebound. Plays up the pick. And for those of you tuning in, we're about a minute into the second half. Ayton. Solid play on the low block, and that one's good. He has 6. Guys are looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time getting the lead off the basket so far.
Back to Jackson. 5 on the clock. Number 12. And the shot clock expires. 24 second violation. Quarter of basketball, about a minute and a half in. Here's Sarge. There's the pick. Off the screen. Get out of it.
You really don't want to see him missing those mid-range shots, but when he's open, he's got to shoot.
Number 12. That one, wide left.
It's been a cold spell for them coming out of the half, missing their first 3 shots. A tough start.
Rain Man. Got it. Pass to Jackson. Gives him the lead pass. Second half of play, but just under 2 and a half minutes gone. Great touch on the 16-footer. 9 points in the game so far.
Well, I think he shot the ball well, guys, but I don't think he shot it enough. The more shots he gets from here on out, the more they'll stretch out this lead.
A little over 2.5 minutes off the clock in this final half of play. And so it looks like the Grizzlies will retain possession here. The Grizzlies making a change here. Shot clock at 6. Number 12. And he's finally into the half one down. Playing with 3 minutes in the third here. Oubre. For 3. Grizzlies with the rebound. Pass to Anderson. Little under 2.5 minutes off the clock now here in the third. Left side Jackson. Off the mark from 16 feet out. Here's Sarge. Booker. Rain Man.
to knock one down in the first, but the defense left him a look, and he nailed it. He'll make him pay when he's open. Just over a minute and a half right here on the floor. And the whistle blows. He's going to be on Rayman. That's his third foul of the game. And the Suns making a change here. Suns on defense. It's a 14-point game. Five to shoot. Number 12. Only one man back on D. Number 23. And later on to finish the break. Just a little under 2.5 minutes of pass now.
Oh,
to the inside. And Jackson gets it to go.
The easiest way to do it sometimes is with the bounce back.
And we're about 3 minutes into the fourth quarter. Rain Man gets blocked. Valanciunas. The basket drops, and he gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way.
They're forcing the ball inside, and it's working beautifully.
The Suns making a switch here. The Suns leading. Well, if you're just tuning in, welcome. We've got about 3.5 minutes gone here on the fourth quarter. The shot is off.
His touch has disappeared on him this court. He just hasn't been able to get it going.
Winslow. Around and comes back out.
Most of the time, that shot will go down. So the defenders have to make sure they tag.
Aiton, and he floats in for the easy two. Put the assist on that one.
He really made that mismatch pay off. The defender giving up that much size isn't going to be able to put up much resistance near the basket.
Outside for Jackson. Deflects the pass. Down to five on the shot clock. Plays low. Contained shot. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here.
And you know what? He's super on the offensive glass. Whether he's bagging his own groceries or sticking back one of his teammates' misses, he gets it done in there.
Both good from the line that time. They can take their time on this possession.
You know, guys, that wouldn't be a bad idea. I mean, he gives himself a little break, too.
Catch the breath, yeah. Rain Man. And he's knocked off course by the D. The foul call. He'll shoot free throws.
So far, he hasn't been able to get to the line like he did in the first. The defense is playing him a little bit smarter, backing off of him a bit and defending without foul. They gotta keep fighting their way to the line, guys. This half has been nothing but success for them there.
There's the pick. To the paint, number 12, and he cuts him away up off the glass.
Four of the last 5 minutes came off of a high-quality shot inside.
And it's stolen. There's Valanciunas. It's tipped. That's the Sarge. And here they come, number 12. Waiting with a nice touch off the glass. They're in good position here to ride out.
Yeah, they certainly are. I mean, if they just play smart right here, Kevin, this game's pretty much over.
Now a timeout called by Memphis.